Hello everyone, welcome to another episode of I did a few side quests since the last one, because most of them were just fillers basically, and I just thought it would be better to get it out of the way basically. Let's see what this one is about. Well, sure, let's go. Okay. What about the cameras though? Awkward. Wow. Is there a new farm this place? If yes, I'd love to see it actually. What? Okay. This looks like a pretty good case. Okay. This kind of makes me miss the other main character's connect jump ability because it will make stuff easier. But I feel like this is gonna be a whole thing. The elevator. Okay. remember correctly, this guy from the cafe, he was actually involved with the computer they kept on this building. Okay, to the arcade. This is a lot of gear to just have it laying around. Well, let's see if I can take a look around. Oh, there are no... Wait, there are no... Holy shit. We're dead, boy. There are no stairs here. I just can't go back. So, what's up? Yes! Well, just... Sure. I'm not gonna ask questions. Damn, it looks like someone's pissed. Well. It looks like most of these floors don't actually have anything to them. Time to see what's up here. I hope this is a good battle, actually. Let's see. Oh wow.
Gonna get this story.
This is for now. It would be nice if I could get done though. Oh god. I messed up. Okay. Probably have to use his skill now. I think I'm gonna take the badge. Should I? Let's see. Okay. Oh wow, that's a lot of damage. Probably he's gonna go down after the next one, I hope. Oh. Please? Finally. Damn. This. Let's see. Hmm. It's best to just keep everyone away from this place. Okay, problem solved, I guess. Well, guess it just she's always scam him out of his money. Another one? Finally. I was actually hoping we'd see some more of him. He didn't pick an open space to me. Like, I don't know, something's wrong. What? That was a trap. There are only vaccines here. This is gonna be annoying, to say the least. I'm pretty sure I can do something about this though. That's one. 9. And that's 2. Oh no. And that's not much trouble here. The experience is always nice though. I should probably go undercover though. Oh yeah, that's gonna, no one's gonna suspect anything, I hope. Oh god. Oh god. Oh my god. So much screaming. I can't deal with this. Sure. Oh my god. That's nice. I wonder who's hiding there now. At least they are accepting everything for your night. He's probably gonna get wise. Oh, I missed this place. So I guess you're already a level 3. That was really quick. I didn't even do anything there. Just walked right through it. Like twice. What? Oh god, this flat. This is so wrong. I can't believe I'm helping that guy though. Use the skill there. I actually messed up. Oh, he did because I messed up. My god. What a mistake. Okay. I don't know if I would call my Digimon cool, but sure, whatever. Oh, this is gonna be a clean one. Okay, and that's one. Wow, and that's it. I gotta say, on this second game, the space feels like it's way better used overall. There's just less wandering. And I'm like actually going places to get things. Just not wandering around really this much, so it's just better. Let's see. Weird. Well, this is gonna be an easy one. One hit, please. Yes. A nice and easy one. I've also gotta say, even though I'm mostly running from battles, the wild Digimon you can find in this game are way better than on the last one. Oh dang. Okay. Wow. And I guess that's all. Let's see what he has to say. It's funny because on the first game you tell him that he needs a Digimon to find a girlfriend. Well, I guess I'm gonna stop this episode here, and I'll see you again tomorrow with the next one. I hope you have a nice day, and if you enjoyed the video, please leave a like, it really helps out. See ya!